All right, I'm back.
Significant boost to morale. But
How do you propose we strike at such a well-fortified location?
We'll draw the Imperial Army out to our respective front lines, then launch a pincer attack on the old monastery from both the east and the west. It's not the fanciest plan in the world, but it's all we've got right now.
You allow me to suggest an idea of my own. I believe we should approach by way of Aeon. The valley is not closely guarded by the enemy, and its narrow paths negate any numerical advantage they may hold over us. If all three of us dispatch our best warriors, then I am certain we can retake Garrett Mark.
The Valley of Torment, huh? You're a better tactician than I gave you credit for, Rhea. How about this? First, we create a diversion by sending separate forces to the east and west, and making it look like we aim for their cap. That'll split their focus. Then, when the time's right, we shift our attention to Garrett Mott, sending an army through the Valley of Torment to reclaim it.
The issue then becomes how to hold our ground on both the eastern and western fronts. The west does not concern me on its own. We will have Count Gardens to contend with in the east.
The trick is engaging the enemy as little as possible. And don't worry, I've got a few surprises up my sleeve if you need them.
The Knights of Samos may be few in number, but they are all the more agile for it. They will act separately, providing reinforcements wherever necessary.
Thank you, Lady Rhea. The support is much appreciated.
Dimitri, are you going to stay buddied up with the Central Church once this war is over?
My people still seek their guidance. So long as that is the case, I will continue to offer them shelter.
Meaning what? You toss them out on the street if nobody needed them anymore?
I doubt such a day would ever dawn. Territories may change, but people's hearts will always be stubborn things. Even if we started our own church like the Empire has, there's no guarantee our citizens will be in any timely manner, or at all. Let me ask you, Clark. How long do you plan to maintain this partnership with the Kingdom?
I hope we can keep this beautiful thing going for many years, long beyond the trouncing we're about to hand the Empire.
That glint in your eye says otherwise. But I'm glad to accept you as an ally, for the time being, at least.
Come on, you can't seriously be doubting me already. Learn to trust a little, Dimitri. And speaking of trust, I trust you'll be throwing a big feast tonight to celebrate the occasion. I can't wait to taste that old-fashioned Fargus hospitality. Hard to believe it's already been 6 months since the siege back at Arianbar.
Quite. It's no surprise we've been at a standstill, though. Both the Empire and Kingdom suffered heavy losses during the battle. But lucky for us, it seems the ice is finally thawing. Let's hope you've kept your wits as sharp as your blade all this time.
Have seen fit to integrate our armies, as we'll be fighting on the same side from here forward. Claude was quite insistent on our joining you on the western front.
Yeah.
God, just wish it wasn't so cold here. I can feel my muscles.
Of course. All right.
Join the rear guard and help in a more indirect way. Either is more than acceptable for us. Though I should say our preference would be to fight by your side. If we fail to distinguish ourselves here, there will be no end to Claude's sarcastic wit upon our return.
Recruit them to your team. Send them away on rear guard. Yeah, recruit. Sure. Won't use all of them.
Agreed. We can discuss further with the others later, but it's safe to assume that's the direction we'll head. Very well. Allow us to show you what Alliance soldiers are capable of.
Nice of Claude to be sending us back up.
Indeed. It's hard to know what their motivations may be, but we need all the help we can muster. Your tone's telling a different story, though. It's merely that we all have our own reasons for taking part in this battle. Everyone, Claude, Leia, and us. Each side is watching the other like famished hawks for the slightest hint of foul play.
What? Are we just bored of this thing and just stopping the Empire?
Yes. For my part, I would like to uncover the true nature of this enemy hidden in the shadows of Fulton. The Church likely wants little beyond the reclamation of Garrett Muck. As for Claude, you could say. Rodrigue should be joining us here in the coming month, after he's finished tying up loose ends in the West. Even as our numbers burgeon, we can't afford to lower our guard. The situation demands constant vigilance.
Oh, this is a... There's a seven. All right. Sure, Lawrence. Not gonna use you. Probably gonna use you. Leone's not here, huh? Alright. Temporarily parted with which Rodrigue. Sure, don't care. You can now acquire the following class at the training grounds. Azura. Alright. Great Lord. Let's go. You can exchange a wider variety of facility material at the supply depot. Item shop. Some unit gains new battalions.
What?
Yes.
I carry a little of everything here. You've got an eye for quality, friend.
All right, so we can take a master class now. That's cool.